time's important too, Greg. I mean, it can be if you start to feel like a grind come Christmas, particularly how early they'll start practicing now.
There's Justin Miller. There's Justin Miller again. Backdoor cut and great finish there by Chris Brandon. Wow. Miller there with the rebound. 15 on the shot clock. Working on Petrusha, left hand. High off the glass. It dropped, tied at 6.
Every year, something he did with Texas Southern. Got them ready for league plays. Looking for that to be the same experience this year with Detroit Mercy.
Davis falling away from the corner and hits it over Timmy. And a correction, I guess. Woolridge is 3 for 3 from behind the arc. There's the drive and the finish by Alonde LeGrand. Hot clock. The handoff to Davis goes right at Petrusha. Got him in the air. And Kispert. Loose ball picked up by Ayayi. And he throws it right to Alonde LeGrand. And here's Miller at the other end. Ayayi with the contest, but the bucket goes, no whistle.
I think what you try to do is it's really a mentality question, which is I want to initiate or engage the contact inside rather than receive the.
And all the way to the glass, blocked from behind. And there's a deep three. Antoine Davis.
Last couple minutes stretch.
Kevin Pagos,
he kind of has a similar shooting pocket.
Oh, great feed behind the back. Mr. Miller, the big fella, 6'6", 268, dropping the dime.
You really can't bother the shot.
There's a three coming from Marcus Moore, and that rattles in. Moore inside, dropped it, Isiani. Loose ball, LeGrand runs it down. Actually, this is Brandon. Jump shot good.
It doesn't take a ton of them, but he's got the ability to stretch the floor with that jump shot.
In the corner, Gorman's three.
It's heartening for Detroit Mercy. You start to climb back into it, and then Gonzaga, dagger three.
Detroit Mercy shooting 48% for the game. It is their best field goal percentage.
That was spectacular, high off the glass.
Oh,
and it's a big time shot.
This Stoudemire and Pacific, they're at 12 and 4.
Boy, there's a nice turnover. Kispert, another good defense there. Davis, no look pass underneath. Brandon with a nice finish.
League is not known for producing NBA talent, but the one thing that has been shown over the years.
On 7 of 7 shooting. And Brandon up high for that block on the Kispert. Hopeful lay-in. Brandon. He get up to block that shot. Jordan Gorman into the game.
One guy you can't lose.
Antoine Davis.
Is Antoine Davis.
The difference between Gonzaga and the rest of the people.
10 on the shot clock. Davis, deep three over Woolridge. Antoine buries.
When he plays, it's not just his scoring now.
And his freedom on the offensive end. Different or the same as the freedom that you have. Down goes Dicka. Down goes Dicka.
Trust me, my hockey days are over.
Yes.
They finished before they began.
My children to Europe.
Soon?
Yeah,
get out of here.
This will be the last time we see something like this from GU, which is if you can give till the night off as Miller gets another tough layup.
Miller drafting traffic. There's a flop. Aronofsky's.
Richard, but I was focused on keeping the NCAA tournament streak alive and trying to